No affiliate marketing, no promotion, no selling. You don't need a social media following either, and you don't need your own website. In today's tutorial, I will show you how you can get paid directly to your PayPal account by just copying and pasting some text. Stay tuned and keep watching to find out how. Hello there! This is Make Money Hacks, the channel where we teach you how to hack your way to generating easy money. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and ring the notification bell to be updated whenever I upload new and trendy money-making videos. Also, smash that like button and leave a comment below if you have any questions, ideas, or suggestions. Now let me show you the hack to making money. So as I said in that intro, yes, you can naturally get paid by copying and pasting some text. Now with that said, I really want you guys to keep watching because I have many different platforms to show you as such. You can easily get confused and lost if you skip ahead instead of watching the entire video. Now with that said, the very first thing you want to do is head over to Google like myself, and you want to search for best sites that pay for writing articles, or something along those lines. And now you want to open up one of those pages. This one here, in my opinion, is by far the best one. It gives us the most info about these sites including how much they pay, so I would highly recommend this one. But you can also use some other ones if you want to. Anyhow, your next step is to find the best site on here that pays the most and you want to open it up. Now for the sake of this video, I'll use a site from some of my previous videos called listverse.com. This is a site, as you can see, where you can find various top 10 articles relating to just about anything. You have the bizarre category, with creepy, mysterious, and weird stuff as subcategories. You've got gaming, movies and TV, books, facts, history, and so on. The point is that as a writer on here, you can write about anything that may interest you, and since there are so many niches. Now with that said, let me clarify something. You do not need writing skills for this. While if you do have writing skills, this can be a perfect way for you to get paid. I am assuming that 90% of you watching this do not, and as such, I will have a few platforms that will literally do everything for you and allow you to get paid nonetheless. Anyhow, what you need to do on Listverse or any site you opened up for that matter is try to find where you need to click in order to become a writer for the site. The option is most likely located at either the top or bottom of the page. For Listverse in particular, as you can see, it's the very bottom of the page where it says write and get paid. So you want to click on that obviously. When you do so, it will now bring you over to this page where you can see that you will get paid a certain amount of money per article you submit. So as you can see guys, you can make some very decent amount of money with this, and it is not the exception. Now while $100 isn't a mind-boggling amount of cash, it's a very nice amount considering it's just for a single article you upload onto this site. And even if you write it yourself, it won't take too much time either. And here is the absolute best and my favorite feature of this site. As it says here, you do not need to be an expert. You just need to have English equal to that of a native speaker and a love for things unusual or interesting. So you don't have to be an expert writer in order to make some decent amount of money online with this site, which is simply a fantastic feature both for some of you who don't and have some writing skills. But you don't consider yourselves experts. And for those of you who don't have any skills at all, as you don't need to upload an article that is very professional or whatever to get paid. But as I said previously, I have a few tools that will allow you to get paid without actually having to write the articles yourself. Now just a side note with this site, while I am showing it as an example, I don't really think it's worldwide. It works in the US, Australia, UK, New Zealand, India, and South Africa. So if it happens to not work in your country, then as I said before, just use some other one site that still pays decently instead. In any case, on Listverse here, to submit an article, what you need to do is click on submission form right over here, and on the next page, you will need to enter in your name or nickname if you so wish, your email address, PayPal address, and some more details about yourself. And just below that is where you will write the actual article. As you can see, this is the list, title, the introduction to the list, and finally, the article itself. When done, just tick this box and click on Submit List below. Now obviously, we don't have an article yet, so for those of you who don't have any skills but still want to get paid writing articles, it's finally time for me to show you several platforms where you can obtain them. If you guys are enjoying this video, take a quick pause and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and leave a like on this video. This helps me create new money hacking videos for you guys. Now, let's get back to the video. The first is called ArticlesFactory.com and the second one is called ArticleCity.com. As the name suggests, on both of these platforms, you can find articles, and just like on ListVerse, they are all in varying niches. On Article Factory, you've got health, business, finance, travel, technology, and much more. On Article City, you have business and finance, career and jobs, and so on. And by the way, to access the articles here, you first need to click on all articles in the upper right corner. With that said, on both of these platforms, what you basically need to do, guys, is search for some good articles that are also not that old. Now, this might take a tiny bit of time, but you do want to invest that time because a better article means a higher chance to get paid. I'll use this one from Article City as an example. Now, just a side note, another platform you can also use to find good articles is Google itself. You don't want to just focus on these two websites. For example, if you are searching for some articles that relate to mystery, then you can type in mysterious stories. For example, if you want some scary article, then you can type in scary stories, and so on. The point is that Google will allow you to find a bunch of different articles from many different platforms, instead of just the two that I showed you previously. And so, there's a much higher chance that you'll find some really good ones. In any case, what you basically need to do when you come across a good article is copy it, but you will not then paste it right away on over on ListVerse, or whatever website you are using, because you will get taken down for copyright and as such. You need some software to rewrite it for you first, and I have three different softwares for you. The first one is called spinbot.com, the second one is called cleverspinner.com, and the third one is called spinrewriter.com. Now out of these three, Spinbot is the only free one, but here is why I'm showing you the other two as well. It's simply put because they are so much better and clever. Spinner here offers you a 3-day free trial as well. Now what I'd recommend you do, guys, is use Spinbot in the beginning until you make some money, and then you want to reinvest it into one of those two platforms. I'd personally recommend Spin Rewriter here since I came across some very good reviews on it. In any case, on Spinbot, what you need to do is paste the article in here and just click on go and it'll rewrite it for you. But here's the catch. With Spinbot, although it'll rewrite an article relatively well for you, it will make some errors since after all, it is a software and some parts of the rewritten article won't make any sense. So you want to make sure you correct them first, which should only take you a few minutes. And by the way, this is also why I recommend the other two sites more. They are not free indeed, but they are better, and so you should use them after you earn some money. Anyhow, once you correct all the mistakes and you're satisfied with the article, simply copy it and then come over to ListVerse or the website of your own choosing and then paste it there. Publish it and get paid for an article that you didn't even have to write yourself. As simple as that. You will then repeat this process over and over again as there are new articles being published literally every single day. And you can also try and test out some other of these websites that pay you to write as well. Just experiment a bit and see which one works best for you and go for it now. And that's it. You can now start earning money easily from your home. I hope you learned a lot from this video, and if you did, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, and leave a like on this video. I'll see you next time.